Do you have aspirations of being a singer now, as opposed to, now you're obviously, you went to school for administration,
mm-hmm.
but would you put all that aside if you got a break in singing?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I think anybody would.
Yeah. You wouldn't mind traveling around?
I mean, I think I could handle it.
Yeah.
It'll be tough, but
yeah.
I'll see what I can do.
That's great. I see your mom's a big fan of yours, obviously, and how would she feel, I wonder, about you traveling all over the world?
I mean, they might not quite as much, but my family and my friends have been incredibly supportive through all this, so I know that regardless of what happens, then they'll be there for me, so.
That's great, and this is the way it starts a lot of times. You get a YouTube video mm-hmm. that goes viral, and boom, you know, you can make something of it. And you are down to earth and a real enough person, so you're not going to get all blown out of proportion like some people do, and they lose it all.
Right.
You are very well grounded, and that is a gift also.
Yeah.
Believe me. I mean, we've met people, have we not, Renee, who just go right off the deep end as soon as they get
a little full of themselves.
Yeah, just a little bit. So this is your breath of fresh air. Did you have something, Renee?
Yeah, you called her Shauna Lynn Roy.
You did. It's okay.
I'm thinking of Sean Roy. Who's Sean? Sean Roy is a real estate agent.
He was a really nice guy. He's a wonderful man.
Okay.
But it's not Shauna Lynn Grady.
No, I'm sorry. I apologize. That was a funny
thing. Both of you.
Hi to Sean Roy. If you're listening this morning, buddy, you're not a great singer, but I love you, man.
How do you know he's not a great singer?
Well, I've heard him sing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, Shauna Lynn Grady, you have got the YouTube videos up there. One of them is a cover of the Sam Smith song, Stay With Me.
Mm-hmm.
And that seems to be the favorite.
Yeah.
And that just kind of showed. Now, how do you put it on YouTube, and then what happened?
I initially didn't even put it on YouTube. I recorded it on a whim. I posted it on Facebook, and a couple friends had asked if they could share it on their wall to, you know, share it with their friends and their family. So I did. I said they could, and then I realized because of my privacy settings, they couldn't see it. So they asked if I would go in and just make the video public so that everybody could see it. I'm like, yeah, sure. So I did. And then I did that Sunday, and Monday morning I woke up and I got a call from my cousin, and she was like, you need to get on Facebook and check this out. I'm like, what are you talking about? And I looked, and overnight, apparently your Facebook friend request can max out.
I noticed.
Yeah, that wasn't a problem I had before. I didn't even know it was a
5,000. Boom, just like that.
Yeah, it maxes out at 1,000, and then you can't get any more, apparently.
Yeah, 5,000.
No, of requests.
Requests. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Apparently they limit the number of requests you can receive.
Right.
Oh, I didn't know that.
On top of limiting the number of friends you can have.
Oh, no kidding.
So I have followers now. I didn't know what that was either.
The followers on her personal page. How many do you have? Like 5 or 10,000 or something?
Well, I checked the other day and I had like 40,000.
40,000?
Yeah. I know.
Well, good
that
morning.
Internet thing.
Yeah,
I know.
It's crazy.
Great. If this turns out to be a fad, we're all cooked, I tell you. Okay, this is a cover. This is a piano version of this beautiful song.
It's a little different than the original one I did. It's a little more stripped down, and it's in a higher key, so.
Perfect.
We'll see.
Y'all ready?
All right.
Shauna Lynn Grady, here is Stay With Me.
Not good at a one-night stand, but I still need love and you're just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look and some self-control. And deep down we know this never works. But will you lay with me so it doesn't hurt? Oh, won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me. Oh, 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 oh. So won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But some